hear me? All right. How's everybody doing tonight? Good. This is a great event. Herbie Nichols is one of the most underrated, if not the most underrated pianist of his generation. In my opinion, he was a cross between Thelonious Monk and Bud Powell. A prolific composer, a technically brilliant pianist, very dedicated to modern harmony, and in my opinion was very much ahead of his time. So I'm going to mix some original compositions, a standard or two, and also pay homage to Mr. Nichols. This first song is an original composition, and it is entitled Reality Check. Thank you. That was entitled Moving On. This is another original composition, and the title of this song is Pushing Through, and you can hear a very strong harmonic influence of Herbie Nichols. Thank you. That was a song I wrote with Thelonious Monk in mind. And the title of that song is A Little Monkish. I'm now going to play one of the compositions written by Herbie Nichols, perhaps his most famous composition. It's called The Gig. This is unusual because most of Mr. Nichols' music was written for trio format. So this will be somewhat of an impression of the song he wrote specifically for a trio. And if I miss some notes, it's not my fault because it's dark in here and I can't see music, so I'm not going to bring my sheet music out. I'm going to play it from memory. All right. Just giving you a heads up. Thank you. This is an original song that I wrote when I was going through some very trying moments. I wrote it from the perspective of a broken heart, just devastated. Broken heart, broken love. And I call this From Deep Within.
Thank you.
Thank you. I played Duke Ellington's Caravan, was mixed in that. And the last tune I just played was something I wrote called New Territory. And yes, there was an Igor Stravinsky reference to that from The Rite of Spring. All right, I'm going to close this out. Did you all enjoy yourself tonight? This is the most unusual setting I think I've ever played in. Definitely not what we do on Sunday morning, Ingrid. And it has been a joy and an honor. And it's really neat to be playing and watching the visual images on screen. It's like a dual creativity. And I want to commend Peter and Edison Jazz Fest for this tremendous vision. And this is probably more trend-setting than they imagined tonight, because I guarantee you others will see the stream and they'll want to do it in other cities and other countries. I guarantee you this is setting a precedent tonight. So give Edison Jazz Fest a hand. For having such an amazing and unusual vision. Peter, I see why you wanted me to play solo piano and you didn't want me to bring a trio now. I get it. So, okay, we've had such an awesome time. All right, so I'm gonna close with a song that Billie Holiday sang and Herbie Nichols played. And again, in the spirit of Herbie Nichols, it's not gonna be a replication of what Billie Holiday did. I'm going to be more impressionistic and deal with Lady Sings the Blues in the style of Herbie Nichols. Thank you.
Jones. Roger Jones. Simon Alexander Adams. My name is Peter Formanek. Thank you so much for coming. This was kind of a dream come true. Thank you. I have nothing else to say. Enjoy the rest of your nights, and I hope you came away with something. Thank you so much for coming out to this. It means the world to me. Thank you.